Paris fans, Omar Pasha here. We're gonna have a little experiment today, see who's scared of monsters. Derek Black will be disguised and coming out of the door, and we'll see their raw reactions in the next few minutes. So
film you talking to me.
Oh, okay, yeah.
So nothing special. I'm just gonna show you some clips, and we'll go from there. You good? Right. Except for Halloween, anyways. Got that? So what I'll do is I'll just pretend like I'm talking to you. Actually, you know what? Can you grab a blue jersey too?
I'll put it on. Or...
yeah.
Got that?
I mean, video or whatever for Stars TV.
Okay.
You know what? Actually, let's get a blue jersey. Can you grab a blue jersey in there? Do you get it? Okay, so I'm just like pretending like we're just watching video or whatever. You know what? We've done a few red ones. Grab a blue.
A blue
jersey.
Oh.
Because we did like a few guys with red. We might as well switch it up.
Oh.
Do you get that? Something like that. So just like we're pretending to watch video and he's filming it.
Okay.
The only thing is, should we change the red to blue? Yeah, just grab a blue one. Just grab a blue jersey. Is that good? Video, whatever. He's just like acting, whatever. So, you know what? We've done a few red. Just can you grab a blue one? Grab a blue jersey. We'll just put a blue jersey there.
Oh God!
Good.
Oh my God! Oh God! Literally, come on, man.
End of the year thing. So what we're gonna do is just act like we're watching video.
Okay.
Just pretend, and then what you're gonna do is just watch that. And it's just for like end of the year clips and
okay.
All that. So, but actually, you know what? Grab a blue jersey because we've done a few red ones right now. You just grab a blue one.
You guys must be kidding me. That's good. That's really good.
Hey, Stars fans. That was the experiment today. As you saw, there was a few... What are you doing? Stop that. You're not that scary anymore. All right. Just make sure you come to our game Saturday night, 7 o'clock at the DIA, where we have Kids for a Quid and Halloween night. Make sure you dress up for the special event, as we have a huge game going on. It will be a great night. So make sure to get your tickets early, and we'll see you on Saturday.